Andrew Jackson's spoil system. What was this thing? Well, people that supported him in the election of 1828 would get governmental positions. I guess you could say this happened around 1829. The cause of this was Jackson was just fulfilling his promises of rewards for his supporters. In effect, some began to regard him as corrupt, others valued this new type of leader.